given that Christians are the most persecuted group in the world, and especially in the Middle East, I think it stands to reason that they would be pretty high up on the priority list for resettlement.
Vast numbers of Muslims have been killed as well, aren't they? So should it be non-discriminatory?
That is why I said on the basis of need, on the basis of need, but given the plight of Christians, I think a very strong case can be made that Christians should be prioritised.